leave it just to die without any feeling. So I wait here for my maker till it's time to go. Ask someone about the time is slipping. Can you spare a dime for asking? When will I earn it? I just don't know. I need someone to talk to try to ease some pressure off my mind, cause times are rough nowadays. Got a high school diploma and I'm very ambitious. So why, oh why do I live this way? These things called computers does the thinking for a man, leaving one man on the buttons while unemployed. I can't shoot a frame with computers in some college course. So we're not playing the game of life, just maybe I'd win with problems. Education, problems, unemployment, problems, and got too many
problems of the world today.
Daddy, we had fun the weekend that just passed. Mommy's brother came to visit while you were away. I know why you look puzzled. I was shocked myself. I didn't know I had an uncle until Friday. I was really glad I met him, but places mommy bet him, brought them both the ugly faces. Oh, they went in the back. Thought it was kind of crazy, but I know as a fact that there's no way in the world I kiss my sister like that. What do you mean she has no brother? I saw him myself, and we can go check with mother just to see what she'll say. Thought you would be glad to know I had an uncle. Didn't know you'll come home and be my mommy that way.
Problems,
treat,
problems,
child deceiving,
problems,
got too many
problems of the world
she
today.
Won't get the milk, so she went to the store, leaving her son and her to love in the house that day. Never crossed the mind that something could go wrong. Thinking the man in front of you owe it only joke and play. When she returned home, tears fled from her eyes as she witnessed the son laid out on the floor. The man stood above her with a black leather strap, and as she grabbed the butcher knife, she said, "Don't hit him anymore."
Can you understand that? You see, I'm living two lives. I go to work and school. My friends say I'm crazy to try so hard. Instead of being with my girl, I must be some fool. If I quit my school, there goes an education, which leaves me no pull in my future world. And if I walk from a job, cannot afford a tea for myself or her, I may lose my girl. After working and reading the things, dear, all you see I need to stay up is just to make love. I'm just about to fall flat on my face, and for strength I pray to the man above.
Problem.
Relationship.
Maybe she won't pick up everything inside.
Problem.
Neglected.
Problem.